There's a light inside of all of us. It's never hiding, you just have to light it. It's the one thing that you gotta trust. It's like a gun. Hear ye, hear ye. Let the trumpets blare. For I am King Louis, King Louis the Fourth. I rule over a place called the Marshmallow Kingdom, where it never rains and it never snows, and every meal's a picnic with marshmallows for dessert. Yum.
In my family, I want to say in my kingdom, the blues came before me, my dad, grandpa, and my great-granddad too. They're all named Louis from 1, 2, 3, and then there's me, Louis the Fourth. This is very king-like name. Don't you talk a real name ID?
Right now you've probably guessed I'm not actually a king. I just like to use my imagination. I'm a regular kid like you, and I love to do all sorts of kid-like things. I play outside, inside too. I rock out like a rock star on my very cool guitar. I love rock and roll, so put another dime in my jukebox, baby.
When Grandpa Bill needs a hand, I'm his man. Just like he's always there for me. That's what families do. Oh yes,
indeed. Always.
Oh yes, indeed. I'm a well-behaved fellow. Always
obedient.
Perfectly perfect.
Nobody's perfect. Okay, all right. I'm sure you guess I'm not actually perfect. In fact, from time to time, I have been known to get into a little bit. It's a bit of mischief.
Please, John Nutella the Fourth. That's my mom, my darling mom, who was a teeny bit upset with me one morning. Oh, but I couldn't resist that toothpaste was just sitting on a shelf. I had to try it out.
My hair! Mom called it misbehaving. I called it new hairdo.
I noticed Mom trying hard to laugh.
Not to
laugh. So I gave her a look, and that's all it took. Lulu John Rotella the Ivy
the Fourth.
She said, only this time she was happy. She gave me a smooch even when you misbehaved. Buster, you're still my little king. Okay. Why, thank you, my lady.
Thank you, me lady.
And you are the most fancy and roly mom in
Marshmallow Kingdom.
In my family, we usually work things out with a smooch. How about you do you ever get into mischief just and it in itty bit of mischief. Nobody's perfect after all. That's something we have in common.
But there is one thing we probably do not have in common. You see, I was born with Down syndrome.
Well, that's a long word.
My buddy's son was also born with Down syndrome. We don't talk about it much, but that's because we just understand each other.
We are all kids because we are cool and funny.
We are all kids because we like to learn.
Kids because we snuggle with our dog.
We are all kids because we like to play.
We are all kids because we play at the park.
We are all kids because I like to play my dog.
We are all kids because we are all fun. You give it up. No,
there's no looking back. Cause we were all.
We are all kids because we love ice cream.
Just reach up, don't give up until you've touched the sky. Just reach up, don't give up until you've realized that we were all meant to fly. Spread your wings across the universe. It's your time to, it's your time to shine. There's a light inside of